As they say, where there is love, there is pain. Among thousands of love stories, not every story ends well. Today, we are here with one of those stories that will fascinate and sadden you at the same time to hear. Well, it's about the separation of Shakira and Piqué after 12 long years of joyful living. You are watching Celebrity Life Story. Today, we will go over the full timeline of Shakira and Piqué's love story, their romantic moments during the relationship, and how they decided to end their 12 years of love life that they spent together. So sit tight and watch the video to the end. Getting back to the video, the couple first met in 2010 on the set of the Waka Waka music video. The track was the official song of the 2010 FIFA World Cup held in South Africa. And multiple footballers made an appearance in the video, including Spain's Gerard Piqué. In the end, an FC Barcelona defender caught Shakira's eye. In an interview in 2020, Shakira said, "I wasn't a soccer fan, so I didn't know who he was. When I first viewed the video, I thought, that one's sort of sweet. Then someone thought to introduce us." From the viewpoint of Piqué while telling Spain's TV3 about their encounter in 2016, "It all started when we were together in South Africa, and I wrote to her. She was already there because she had performed in the opening ceremony, so I asked her how the weather was. It's the typical stupid question, and the normal answer is to tell me to bring a jacket. But she began telling me the weather every minute, and it got to the point where I told her that we, the Spanish squad, would have to get to the World Cup final to see her again because she was singing at the final." So in March 2011, Shakira and Piqué put all rumors to rest by confirming their relationship on social media. Shakira shared a photo on Twitter and Facebook of the Barcelona defender hugging the singer from behind with the message, "Les presento a mi sol," "I present to you my soul." During the Barcelona stop of hers, the Sun Comes Out World Tour, Shakira gave Piqué an impromptu dance lesson. Following their triumph over Manchester United, the footballer and several of his Barcelona teammates took the stage to master a couple of Shakira's distinctive dances. Before swiveling their hips, the couple kissed and hugged in front of the cheering crowd. Later, Shakira canceled her appearance at the 2012 iHeartRadio Music Festival. She and Piqué revealed that they were expecting their first child, Milan Piqué Mebarak. Their first child was born on January 22, 2013, in Barcelona, Spain. Shakira told People at the NBC Universal press event that parenthood was difficult but praised her boyfriend for being a hands-on parent. In 2014, Shakira and Piqué had been together for nearly 3 years. When she was asked about getting hitched to Gerard by Glamour, she replied, "We already have what's essential, you know? We have a marriage, affection for each other, and a child." Following that, Shakira announced on Facebook in August 2014 that Milan would be a big brother. She stated in her post, "We are indeed expecting our second child. Thank you for your kind wishes." In the meanwhile, Shakira and Piqué had their second child in January 2015. Sasha Piqué Mebarak was born in Barcelona. Shakira and Piqué, like their older son Milan, share the origin of their family's newest member's name. During an interview with parents in 2016, Shakira discussed how parenthood altered her life and her relationship with Piqué. She said, "Becoming a mom forced me to reprioritize and make room for the things that are most essential, while knowing that there are things I can't let go of and the world won't crumble around me." Shakira further added, "Growing up with a working mom is a start. I also believe their father is an excellent model of a modern man to emulate. Gerard and I split almost all parenting duties, though I'm clearly the disciplinarian." Later in 2017, Shakira released a song titled Me Enamore from her album El Dorado. The song's title translates to "I Feel in Love," and it was a lovely homage from her side to her fleeting romance with Piqué. Shakira stated a brief update on her growing family with Gerard in an interview. She remarked, "There's a lot of love, which is the bedrock of any family. For me, the most essential thing is my family. The rest is secondary. We try to hide all the strange things and pretend we're a normal family, she added. I don't want to bore them with every aspect of my job or every triumph. I'm more interested in them knowing about the problems, both mine and their father's. They weren't born when I was in Colombia, and every door was shut in my face. Because life isn't always easy. Those are the stories I want to tell them. Not everything goes as planned. In August 2018, Piqué declared his international retirement as a soccer player for Spain, and Shakira expressed her support. She took to Instagram and captioned a photo of her beau with a meaningful message. Love completed the stage that we will always remember. One of the happiest moments of my life has also been seeing you win in 2010 with the national team and celebrating with Spain's champions, Shak. The Chantaje singer experienced a hemorrhage in her vocal cords in 2019, making it difficult for her to speak. In an interview with The Guardian, Shakira said that she and Gerard never had any trouble. Shakira told the media source that when he jokes that you would think you would want your wife to shut up. But when I had to be silent, he felt like one of those ex-convicts who were given their freedom and don't know what to do with it. Gerard witnessed my darkest side. When Shakira revealed the details of her relationship, things began to shift. Shakira revealed a few new details about her romance with Piqué in an interview with 60 Minutes. She explained why she was still opposed to getting married. She admitted, "To tell you the truth, marriage scares the shit out of me." The singer further added, "I don't want him to see me as the wife. I want him to see me as his girlfriend. His lover, his girlfriend, a little forbidden fruit, you know? I want to keep him on his toes. I want him to believe that depending on his actions, everything is possible." Things began to deteriorate more afterward. According to several reports, the former soccer player was found with another woman cheating on Shakira. He was just seen leaving his Calle Muntaner bachelor house in Barcelona. Shortly after the incident, in a joint statement, both said, "We regret to confirm that we are separating." Although both declared their separation, they never revealed the true cause, requesting discretion for the benefit of their family. However, Roberto Garcia, the ex-boyfriend of one of Shakira's sisters, stated in an interview with a Spanish newspaper, Es Diario, that while his ex-sister-in-law and the soccer star appeared to have a wonderful relationship, the troubles between them began months ago and were purely economic. Garcia claims that Piqué once asked Shakira for a huge sum of money to invest in some business, but Shakira declined since her parents did not agree. And they are the ones who have the last say on Shakira's finances. So, their relationship was shattered from that point on, and constant disputes followed, eventually separating them. That was all for today, guys. I hope you got what you were looking for about Shakira and Piqué's relationship. If you enjoyed the video, do give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can receive daily updates and more amazing videos like this. Take care for now, and I will see you in the next video, which will feature another celebrity life biography.